Okay, day one. We just got here. Well, not really. And
it's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock.
Night.
11 o'clock in Washington. But it's 10 o'clock here. And it's, here's a freestyle session. Just kidding. Here's Nico. Blurry. I love blurriness. Yeah, here's me and Marie.
Hi.
Hi.
And,
Hi.
Hi. Hi. So day one. And I don't know where we're going. I think we're going to dinner, but we're going to some, we're not hungry. So there's a car.
We're crossing.
Hi. Hi. Oh, friendly. Friendly Alaskan people. Okay.
Okay, bye. Hi, Auntie Nolly.
Hi.
So, what's your first impression of Alaska?
Oh, it's like Washington. It's like we're in Washington. We didn't go anywhere.
I said that.
She got
it from me.
Okay.
Ate's irony. Go Ate. How about you, Auntie?
You've been here for like 2 days.
Auntie's already been on tour.
I know. Say about these t-shirts like for $4.88.
Really?
Where'd you get it?
That's pretty good, don't you think? $4.88. It's plus there's no tax.
Oh, really?
What?
Really?
Yeah. So whatever the price is what you pay.
Oh, that's good.
I know.
Where did you get it?
Just over here?
Yeah. Okay.
We'll go to the same one because that's the cheaper one.
Yeah. Oh, you know which one's
the one? Well, the first one we went to, that's where I live.
So we're getting ready for the train.
That's
for the
ride. Hey. It's not raining. That's good. Allie has nothing to say.
I never have anything.
What about the bird? The bird.
The quail.
Refuse to comment on the bird.
Talking about it might make you want more.
I know.
Might be hazardous for your health.
So after the parade, how'd it go?
We're hungry. Mm-hmm. We're eating now.
Auntie didn't burn. Yay!
Meow.
Thank you, Auntie, for carrying our bag.
Oh, thank you. Now I'm hungry.
I know. Let's get food.
Video?
Yeah.
So we are at a creek or something,
a river,
the Nile River. When the Nile River.
Well, you see, look at that current is strong.
It's like midnight.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's midnight.
1 o'clock in Washington.
1 o'clock in Washington.
In the morning.
And
oh, yeah, it is.
You can still see me. This is where the salmon have babies.
Yeah.
They have their babies. Look at the current, cause they swim upstream. Right? They swim upstream.
If we were in there, we would drown.
We would die. Because we can't swim. Yeah. Marie and
I. Unless you throw us like a life vest.
Yeah. Or a noodle.
Yeah.
A noodle. So, go swimming. Swimming. Hi, Mom. So this is our car. Can I record your car, Auntie?
This is the car. I can take a picture there.
This is the car. We fit 2 people in the front and 4 people here
and Athena
in the back. They forgot about me.
Okay, we're going to the Hilton
for a tour.
Tour, yes. Okay.
Back to the street where we began, feeling as good as lovers can, you know. Yeah, we're feeling so good.
The lobby area.
Water, if you're ever thirsty. Free water. Ice. It's not cold right now because they just heated it.
Grab a water for mom.
Oh, this is cool. Are you like germaphobic?
We go up this elevator. We'll show you.
We'll show you later.
Okay.
Circle, like Lion King, like
Lion King. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, there's a bee.
Okay, tour cut short.
There's gifts.
We're giving all our stuff because we're going bye bye. Going bye bye. Everyone's sleepy. Everyone's sleepy.
And sore.
I'm sorry because they're freaking missing. God, okay. They went to the gym.
Their riding kind of extends out, and that is all the Cook Inlet. And if you look in here, the Cook Inlet narrows in, and we will be heading down and towards the Trinity Arm. And if you look up here on your left hand side, you'll see Putter's Marsh. And at Putter's Marsh, you'll find up to 125 different species of birds. Is anyone here a bird watcher? No, you? Yes? No? What is? Okay, cool. Well, let us know if you see any birds that you can identify. We identified a seagull. To land on which Anchorage sits, narrowing in, and we'll be hugging the Chugach Mountain Range on our left hand side, almost all the way through to Portage. Right up here on our right hand side, you'll see a black locomotive. Look at it. Looking at it, and as we just passed it, you'll see some almost like smaller-like things in the sun. And they're used to crush the ice and snow during the winter time. They'll run along the rail line, and they'll spin the turbine, and they'll just cut through the ice and snow. When my back's against the walls, I can feel the world's greatest. I saw the lion, let's start up in the sky. Of the rainbow, the world's greatest. The rainbow's right there. I'm the little fool, yeah. With my back against the moon, locked doors. Now I can just walk. I'm the world's greatest. And it's the greatest. It's the greatest.
Hopefully
it
was in the background.
Somebody.
Yeah, the sling.
Louder and shorter. One, two, three.
Pop!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Okay, now this will work. This will cause a huge calving to happen. Sometimes it takes 2 or 3 days, but it'll happen.